Austin Farley of Broken Bow, Oklahoma, is facing a felony charge in Trail County Court in Hillsboro. According to court documents, he was staying with his boss, who runs a construction outfit, in a rented house in Hillsboro. Farley allegedly stole one of his boss's check blanks and wrote himself a check for $3,500 and cashed it. Austin Farley has been charged with felony theft. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for inews.tv.